you guys for coming up to the stage here. What are you guys doing all the way back there? Somebody's in your way? Would that be me?
They just push them out the way.
It's these three guys. Hey, you guys go away. We want those guys up here. All right, we are Comparative Anatomy. We begin this performance. Almost didn't play this show because I almost died, literally, with a blood clot in my leg. But I'm walking again.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I keep bragging about that. He knows that.
For you, the Earthquaker's five string of the volcano hawk. Hawk? What? No, this is crap. Who wrote this?
Thank you. Yes.
That's a pretty good warm-up of what to expect.
That's our first song.
It's not going up from here.
This next song is, yes. Elephantality.
That's right. We had no idea.
Yeah, we didn't actually. It's about a bunch of elephants engaged in metal combat! Yeah. Something. Get ready for this brutal elephant attack. It's coming soon. I swear to God. Almost got that.
Let your light.
was a good warm-up.
Thank you, yes.
Yeah.
Next, we have this song about owls, which are aliens. What do you got to say over there, buddy?
Oh, no? Yeah,
aliens. Yes. We have to be careful this one because it comes out of nowhere and we usually fuck it up bad.
Yeah, that's good.
Yes. Alien owls are coming, I swear.
Nobody knows where.
Thank you. next one's an old one. This is usually a crazy song, I guess.
It is a fun song to play.
Yes, very fun. The ending has annoyed many a sound tech guy. You will see why. I mean, the title says it all there. It's a volcano full of cats. I mean, come on. Pretty much killing me. So this is Eruption of Cats.
Kitty, I love you.
Logical. Yes. This is about rats who do magic tricks.
Of course.
Chicken Baby loves magic.
I'm good at it.
He is good at it. We do home shows too, in addition to this. Magic kits we get on eBay.
Yep. Children's magic kits.
We like when people fist pump to this, because it's so fist pump worthy.
Thank you.
Thank you. I like this guy here right now. I love you. Thank you. Yes. So this is our last song. I'm sorry. Do you apologize? He never apologizes.
What?
You never apologize for anything. On your chest it says warmonger, remember?
You gotta say sorry to your mom sometimes.
Never. He's a warmonger. Look at his mohawk. He's awesome. Those gauntlets are meant for destruction.
Please apologize.
So this is our last song about chipmunks and squirrels worshiping their god. That's all we got. No, we got some buttons and CDs and stickers with squirrels with guns and what?
And t-shirts.
And t-shirts!